Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Shanita from BBIT. Okay, I want to tell the summary of Taxi Driver movie. This film tells the story of a taxi driver named Kim Min-seok, a single father who is experiencing financial difficulties. In South Korea in 1980, the assassination of the president was followed up by a military coup. One time, Kim Min-seok took the opportunity to deliver Jeorgan, his sister, to Gwangju for 100,000 won to the neighboring town of Gwangju, where student unrest occurred in the area. But Kim Min-seok didn't know about the incident. Gwangju's condition on that day was quite dangerous. All roads were blocked in his favor, then became a fictive of the local government and threatened with death because of his action covering the situation in Gwangju. And Kim Min-seok helped his patron. Okay, I think that's all. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.